Yo guys, what's up? It's your boy, the man, the legend, A4, here with a God of War Let's Play, which means that... Okay. Ooh, there's Kratos. Go, Kratos. Whee! Timber! There we go. I fucking love Kratos, man.
Found some.
Ooh, there's a kid. There's boy.
Get in the boat, boy.
Get in the boat, boy. My man's strong. So yeah, welcome to my God of War Let's Play.
Still want me to tie it to the
feel like this will be like probably wondering I'm playing a lot of PlayStation games for videos. Because with my computer I only have a certain amount of games I can actually buy because I have to buy everything on Steam. But I already have a lot of games on PlayStation I haven't even tried yet, so yeah, I think that'll be nice to try and play.
That is enough.
Let's go, boy. Okay.
Father? Did something change? The forest feels different.
How does it feel different?
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Did you just call him sir? Danielle Bassetti Biscuit. See, I love the God of War series, and I think this one is my favorite. I've only played like, I think like 5% of it. All I know is like I played to that witch, but I forgot everything else. But all I know is that I played to the witch part. So, yeah. There's the home.
That was the last.
Was that his mother? Or his wife?
Where do I see my mother? Oh, there do I see my father? Oh, there do they call to me? 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 Oh, there do they call to me?
He has a tattoo on his neck? That looks badass.
She's ready.
That looks amazing. Yo, what the hell?
I'm sorry.
Squeeze.
Squeeze, boy.
This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours.
Ooh. Nice.
Hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
I wonder if I get to play as the boy. Or the kid.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay. This way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt.
Oh, I'm guessing that's the mountain?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
What the hell? Nice. I wonder what's down here. Ooh, a chest. Okay. Oh yeah, the boys over here.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh, now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Whoa.
Found it.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
I'm just gonna go from here. You hack silver.
We broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Awesome.
Sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it.
I honestly, I prefer Kratos with a beard over him without a beard. Because his beard makes him look actually sexy. What are these? Wait. Wait, that's fire. Fuck. Wait. Oh crap. I have a shield.
Never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
A Trogger. A Draugr. They were hunting a deer.
There.
Boy.
You went to the old temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Yeah, we do what we please.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
Oh, there it is. Closer. Oh, I thought it was for X.
Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish, and it was time.
Okay. Throw it on the fire.
I can hear an echo. I'm gonna hit a headshot. I love this game. It's one of my favorite games on the place. Like, it's like one of my favorite PSEs, PlayStation exclusives. That, besides Spider-Man and Last of Us. I don't know why, but I thought like Red Dead Redemption 2 was a PlayStation exclusive. Do something, you son of a bitch.
Something's got to open that gate.
Maybe this? What do you think will open the gate, boy? Think, boy. Yeah, I think I can hit that. Oh, now it works. Oh, what the hell do I do? Ooh, there's a bell. Oh, it's right here. I'm so stupid. What if I did that and no? Do I have to do it quickly?
You froze it in place. Clever.
Yeah, because I'm a smart motherfucker.
So
what?
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Feet solid. Steady yourself.
Wait.
Exhale and release.
Why don't you shoot the body?
Boy.
Oh no, I feel bad now. I feel bad.
It's still alive.
Oh no.
Your the knife.
No.
No. Finish what you started.
Oh, God. Oh, is it gonna be the eye? No, I feel bad. Why did I have to do that? We gotta just starve and let that thing eat us. What the fuck? What the fuck? Ooh, it's just biting a beast.
Did you hear that? After you.
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice.
Defeat? Okay. Wait, what's that on his shoulder? Ready. Why did you dick? Okay. Got no strings on me. You look really badass, man.
I can't yet.
Shut up. Yes, you can. Oh my God. Okay. Whee! Oh.
I keep hitting it. Why is he falling?
Oh, shit.
You're trying too hard, boy.
Fuck. Oh, no. Do I have to restart that? Oh no, please don't tell me I have to restart that. I don't want to have to restart that. God damn it.
Just tell me when to shoot.
Wait, what if I shoot the thing? Wait, oh, damn it. I'm trying to hit the I keep hitting his face and he's not dying.
Your father!
Oh, fuck, RPGs! No, that's the bird from Team Fortress 2. Thank you. I see. Oh. Take off his head. Shut up! He's dead.
You're nothing to me!
Boy, nothing. Look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What?
I think he's ready.
Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
Jesus, someone's got a fucking attitude.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Listen to Kratos. He knows what he's doing.
Speak again.
Don't talk. We're going home.
Path almost this way.
Okay, can you shut up? Where? Oh, that way. I totally knew that. Yeah, I totally knew that. I totally knew where I was going. Like nothing ever happened. Oh. What's in these boxes? Nothing. The fuck is this?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Still can't get the doors open. Shut up. Damn it, kid, why'd you make a sound? Hit, do something for fuck's sake! What the fuck? It's one of those ice things from Game of Thrones. Oh, I can fight barehanded. Oh, that's fucking amazing.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
I told you to shut up. We're almost home. We're at the goddamn front door.
Inside, boy.
Don't you shut up. He senses something's wrong. Or he's looking at the funeral. I wonder if he loves her. Oh, that's her ashes. I fucking love this game now, man. Okay guys, I think that'll be it me for this episode of God of War. If you want to see more, comment, like, and subscribe, and peace out.